Hello guys, welcome back. Well, I suppose what we're gonna do is continue with this base. Well, I suppose it isn't even a base, it's more of a the start of the little Exodia kingdom. So, yeah. I don't know what they're called, but they just run off. Oh, great, I'm hungry again. I need a way of getting food instead of picking berries, because let's be honest, picking berries isn't fun. Metal, sweet. Let's make a couple more spears. Is that one of them pig things over there? I think that is. Oh, sweet, another level up. Oh god, my bad. My bad, guys, where can we get now? We're now level 9. Alright, let's try and get this pig. They always are always handy to kill. Oh god, you're level 36. Where'd you go? Stupid fast. No. Die, please die, please die, please die, please die, please die. We're really hungry, and what you do with your food? Oh yes, we done it. We done it. God, we have food for days. Oh, that was so worth it. And we are hungry again. Okay. Let's just grab some wood real quick. Gonna need some wood for the meat we just got. Oh my god, I can't believe that. That was great. Needed food and voila, there was a nice pig to kill. Oh, grossed. Alright, let's get this back to the campfire. Oh great. Looks like we should eat. We can now run again. What is that? We're gonna need to venture over there sometime. Putting all the rocks, the hide. Charcoal. We have metal. That's great. And now what we need is a couple of doors. And a ton of walls. Okay, we need some more wood, a ton more thatch, and some more fiber. We just collect the fiber real quick, and then we'll stick all of the berries onto our dodos that still need to be named. And then, yeah. You may have all of these. Maybe not all of them, your flip. And you may have this. You can drop all of these. I'm sure they're good for someone else, but not us. Oh my god. Our first egg. Oh, our second egg. Awesome. Wait, are you? No. Oh yeah, yeah, you are male and female. Okay, that's great. Right, let's just stick our rock in there. We should probably eat these two. And we should go and get some more stuff. Oh, there's the girl. We ever tamed that dude, we should call him Gurr. Oh my god, we're inside a tree, guys. Now we are not. Continuous poop all of the time, just pooping. Oh, that looked a lot higher than what it was. Yes, we can. Quite hard to see right now, actually. That's okay. Okay, let's see if eating the berries works again. Does that work? Can we run it? Hell yeah. Alright, I kind of see my little fire in the distance over there, so that's awesome. I know where to go. I will not get lost. This rain is horrible. I can barely see. Where did my fire go? I wasn't running towards that red light, was it? Oh no, there it is. Alright. We are back in Dodo Heaven. How many of these can we make? 23. Not bad. Well, I say not bad, that's excellent. We've got this. There we go. Alright, now let's start out here. Okay. What is that? Oh, is that Gur? Overraptor. Is that Gur? I think it might be. Oh, luckily we're so close right now, we can just... Here we go. Oh my god. I thought this here would have taken a lot longer, and we have another level up. Straight onto punching power right there. Oh my god, yes, the bone. The stone arrows. We are going up in the world. Oh, it's a bit dark over here. Oh my god, that's the back bit done. We have almost completed the walls. Oh, are you joking? There's one slight wall missing at the front. Oh, that's terrible. I cannot believe I missed that. Well, what do we need? We need fiber? Alright, I suppose we can quickly go and finish off this one more quickly. Hell yeah. And wood. Oh sweet, the rain stopped. Wonder how long it takes for trees to come back in this game. I have no idea. Let's search that up once this here is done. Ooh. More food. Thank you. Oh my God. Why did I just do that? No. No, don't do this to me. Oh God. I suppose I'm gonna come to a standstill in a second, ain't I? Can't believe I just made that many walls. Well, at least I know I have enough. Definitely getting a lot slower. Oh my God, guys, I'm so sorry. My God, I never stopped. I don't think the berries will work for this one. We can try though. A little bit faster. Let's eat these as well. A lot more faster. What a waste of a ton of berries, but you know, as long as we can walk, kind of. Yeah, when we get back though, I suppose the bottom walls will be done. Next will be the top walls, which should hopefully take just as long as the bottom walls, no time at all. And hopefully I don't miss any like the first time. Ooh, I see the start of my house. Oh yeah. That middle bit, we can do like quite a lot in there. That'd be quite cool. God, he just runs straight into our house. Oh my God, we trapped him. He's now ours. Haha. Yeah, you stay there. Oh, just try and get him back in that corner. Wow, you're super speedy. I wonder if I can ride you. Oh my God, that's funny. Oh, another two eggs? Awesome. Oh, you have a level? Here, have some. Oh, you have another level? Oh my God. Wait. There you go, buddy. Here, have some meat. Oh yeah, let's check how our meat's doing. They are all cooked. Awesome. Let's take out these. Let's go to the box of randomness. Put that in there, drop this. Everything's so good, and we have another laptop. Grr. That's who we have. We have Grr. Sweet. Can you hold on to our meat for us? Thank you. And these berries. And back to the grind of the walls. We need thatch and fiber. Wow. We have an overraptor. That was epic. I don't know how he's gonna eat though. Do they need to eat if you haven't tamed them? I ain't too sure. Oh well. Alright, let's just go on this fiber grind right now. A supply drop. I have seen them. I know what this is. It was fiber and thatch, right? Yes, it was. Right, definitely getting the fiber right now. Dodos. More food. More food for us. Da-da-da. Big scary dinosaur. Alright, as long as it stays away from me, I will be happy. Why is it making that noise? Oh my god. What are you? I'm just going on a killing rampage here. Yeah, have some more meat. Have some narco berries as well, just in case. Right, you shall definitely die. I really like the look of you, but I don't know what to do with you, if that makes any sense. Ooh, what is that? Spino, the spino in it. Ah. Come on, dude. Let's get out of here. No, oh, thank goodness you're quicker than a dodo. Yes, we have a someone who fights. Don't know what to call you either. Right, my weight is looking pretty bad, so yeah, you take all the meat. I eat some of my cooked meat. Let's go. Hopefully our home is far enough from that spino so we don't get killed. Sweet, another level. Level 11, what can we do? Wooden stuff. Oh man. Let's complete our house first before we get onto wooden. Should we not? No, I think we should go straight onto wooden. No, there you are. And walls, door, ceiling. There we go. Alright. Wait, I thought you were a dude. Are you a male or female? You're a female. Dudette. Sweet. Alright, picture this, but all wood, guys. That is where it will be. What do we need for the wooden? Ah, sweet, we can make one. Oh, literally, one. Let's go to the box of randomness and put chitin, pearls, and oil. Ooh. That. How many of them have we got? 69. Sure, we need a lot of. Wait, 69 or 49? Oh man, my eyes are really bad. Alright, we need some more stones. Noted. The rest of us can go on to the dodos. If they will take it. Please, thank you. You chill there for a second. I'm going to need some more stones. Achievement unlocked your first day. Oh, sweet. We got an achievement, guys. Right, hopefully that's enough stones. So, let's go and make the mortar and pestle. Yeah, that's definitely enough. Where are we putting this? Let's whack this right here. And then, did you have my? You did. Thank you. And let's cut this out because we can hold that. Narcos. We will need some of them. I have these. Cheers. My first narcotic. There you go, buddy. What was that? Oh, sparkler skin. Okay. Wonder what we do with that. You good? Yeah, you good. Right, what do I need? Wood. A ton of wood. Alright, let's go do this. Hopefully we do not get eaten. I suppose we should start from this side. We still need more wood. Oh my god. Okay, so the weight reduces once you make one. So then you can continue making them. That makes it a bit easier. And one nicer to know as well. We got there. Alright, let's make another one. Ooh, I like one off of. That one off? Yeah, it is. And a level. What can we do now, guys? Wooden shield, a wooden cage. That's what we need for that Overraptor. wooden ramp, wooden pillar, everything is coming out right now. And a ton of things. The amount of wood we just got. Oh, we can make one more. Make two more. Jump over, there we go. Let's get this big guy. Alright, I think that's it. Let's get this all back to home. Ooh, we have another level. Let's check up on this. this big nasty dino, wherever he is. I don't know, I can't see him. It's kind of nice, because I ain't worried if I can't see him. Level 13. Ooh, look at that stairs. Wooden ladder, wooden hatch frame, wooden spikes. Ooh, cement and paste. What's cement and paste for? Yeah, I don't know. I'm more focused about building this house now. But yeah, I think we're gonna lay these, however many we have. I don't know, I can't see them at the moment. But yeah, lay these, and then I think I'm gonna call it a episode, guys, because we've got an extra two dinosaurs. Wooden stuff. Seen a spino, I kinda pooped my pants. Oh sweet, look at that, we've done an air and that's it, we are all out. There's thatch everywhere, so with that, guys, I will see you later. Like, subscribe, share, do what you please. Just, yeah. See you later, guys.